What's up, YouTube? Intricate Explorer here today. I'm an adventure photographer and I am in Cannon City, Colorado. I'm going to the Royal Gorge today. Honestly, I'm not sure what is gonna be open because from what I read online, there's like a $20 fee to drive across the bridge and you can't even stop on it. So that kind of sounds like a ripoff to me. So I think I'm gonna try and find a view of the canyon without actually having to pay to go across the bridge. All right, guys, this is it. You can kind of see it through my car seat over there. They're strictly enforcing this parking lot. You're not allowed to get out. So I have to keep driving through it. See, stay in your vehicle. They won't even let you get out of the fucking car. I think there's a canyon rim trail a little bit ahead when I was on my way in that wasn't like officially in the park. So I'm gonna get on that and see if I could get a good view of the canyon at least, or the bridge, whatever. All right, so we're right here. The bridge was up here. I'm gonna do this little overlook trail and see if I can get a view of it from over here. The sun is setting over here. All right, I think the closest I'm gonna be able to get is right over by that car. Holy macaroni. Jesus, there's a bridge right over there. Wow, this is actually a great view of it. I am so shocked. Fuck yeah. All right, so as you can see, it's pretty sunny still. I'm gonna wait a bit for the sun to drop down below those clouds and light this place up a little bit better. All right, so basically I'm just gonna like fuck around with a bunch of different compositions while I'm waiting for the sun to go down. Got a lot of time. The thing about canyons though is you wanna show up when the sun is higher, because sometimes when the sun goes down, the entire canyon will just be black. So you kinda wanna be at this angle where it's just kinda jetting in from the sides. All right guys, one shot I really like that I've been focusing on is this tree right here. Notice how it's like perfectly centered. It's got all these veins of branches sticking out and it can be backdropped by this black canyon. So I'm basically, when I edit it, is I'm gonna like edit this so it's really dark and make this very vibrant green so it's just like hanging right off the edge of the cliff. God, this place is sketchy. It feels like I'm just walking in sandals. It feels like one little slip and you're just gonna go whoop right over the edge. All right, I'm gonna switch over to my zoom lens so I can see if I can get the canyon walls or something in closer detail. All right, you guys see that skyline way in the distance? Look at those layers, it's like a pattern. I'm gonna basically zoom in all the way with this thing, and then I'm gonna get a shot that's basically like a panorama shot of that entire range right there, because that's awesome. All right, well that was fun and actually super easy. I saw the shot I wanted, instantly got it, and I'm done with that lens. Now I'm gonna switch over to my wide angle, which is right here. This little baby. All right, welcome to a wider world. All right, so notice how far away the canyon looks now. It looks like fucking way out there. How should I work this? Let's see.
Well, would you look at that, guys? Beautiful. This canyon is insane, by the way. I honestly did not expect it to be this cool because previously in the past month, I've been to like Grand Canyon, Dead Horse, Palo Duro, and I was like, Royal Gorge. This place is awesome. Highly recommend.
All right, guys. There's good old home right there. I'm honestly probably just gonna crash here for the night. It's like this park campground kind of thing, but it's not a campground. And there's no one out here, so it'll be nice and peaceful and quiet. It's weird. The more I live in a car, the more I realize I like sleeping in nature, which is kind of counterintuitive because when I first started, I thought I was gonna be like more content sleeping in Walmart because I always just like the comfort of the city and the civilization because I've lived in a city for the past couple of years. But the more you do this, the more you realize just like being out in the middle of nowhere, peaceful, and you start to get over that fear of like animals and weird people out there. And it just becomes this like place of bliss. So I thrive on these places. Anyway, thanks for watching, guys. Drop me a like, subscribe, get on the Patreon if you're not on it. More people have been joining. Thank you so much. And I will see you guys tomorrow.